the presence of Don Bosco at Gandhi Nagar.
Annual report for the academic year 2019 and 2020. The Bible says, "You crown the year with goodness, and your paths drip with abundance." Yes, it is true in Don Bosco School. Good evening to one and all present here. Most distinguished and esteemed guests of the day, Thiru A. Shanmugasundaram, IAS, the Collector of Vellu, Reverend Father Rector, Reverend Fathers, Reverend Sisters, Brothers, Special Invitees, Members of PTA, Past Peoples, Dear teachers, parents, and my dear students, with immense joy, I extend very cordial and warm welcome to this spectacular 14th annual day celebration of Don Bosco Matric Higher Secondary School, Gandhinagar. It's my proud privilege and pleasant duty to present before you a brief report of the multifaceted activities of our school during this academic year 2019 and 2020. At this juncture, I thank the Almighty God, Jesus Christ, for showering His plentiful blessings. We believe that in Don Bosco schools, all the members of the school are protected and guided by Mother Mary, our patroness. We are very much indebted to her for her motherly care. We bow our heads before Jesus Christ, the guiding star of our endeavors. We are also thankful to St. John Bosco, the founder of our congregation, for the seed that he sowed about two centuries ago brings forth glorious fruits today. I am proud to say that the school has escalated to great horizon of success. It has become synonymous in academic excellence and co-curricular activities. From the humble beginning we have made in 2006, we have crossed many milestones with hurdles, obstacles and competitions. Today, our school has become a dream destination for many. I wish to celebrate our success by expressing gratitude to our Don Bosco's family members whose vision, wisdom and missionary zeal inspired all stakeholders to work with us with passion and dedication. We also remember the students who did their best to edify in excellence.
Management and Teaching Faculty. The management of the school comprises of Reverend Father Francis Sundar, the Rector and Correspondent, Reverend Father L. Arukhidas, Vice Rector and Administrator, Reverend Brother Anand Raj, the Headmaster of Don Bosco Higher Secondary School, Reverend Father Shamala Sundar, the Principal of Don Bosco Matric Higher Secondary School and Director of TBYC, Reverend Brother Lucas Gomes, Director of Don Bosco Rural Sector, TK Puram, Reverend Father Balraj Emmanuel, Confessor, Reverend Brother S. Johnson, Arulappan, Reverend Brother C. Chinnappan, Balraj, and Reverend Brother Bruto Leo. We are thankful to Reverend Father Michael Vyagulum, the former Rector and Correspondent, and Reverend Father Arukhidas, the former Principal, for their contribution towards the growth of the school from May 2013 to May 2019. Staff. We thank and appreciate Mrs. Amla Pushpam, Mrs. Mageshwari, Ms. Gladys, Mr. Jaipal, Mr. Michael, who have retired, Mrs. Pepsi, Mr. Arul Vendan, Mr. Felix, and Ms. Vanishri have left us for greener pasture. In their place, Mrs. Punita, Ms. Mary Brinda, Ms. Delphine, Ms. Teresa, Mrs. Tinisha are appointed as teaching staff, and Mr. Balavendran and Mr. Magimi John as non-teaching staff in the office.
SPL, ASPL, captains and vice captains. The whole school is divided into four houses with teachers as housemasters and students as captains and vice captains. I, Master Jinish Rojin of 12th B, was elected as school people leader, and Master Anish Raj of 11th A was elected as assistant school people leader. The general discipline and activities of the school is maintained by the SPL, ASPL, four house captains and four vice captains, under the supervision of PT Masters, Mr. Kallarsu, Mr. Suresh and Mr. Jay Krishna.
Parents Teachers Association. Parents have definite role to play in the education of their children in collaboration with the school. Therefore, PTA Executive Committee meeting is conducted as and when need arises. Category-wise, a separate meeting was held on Saturday, 22nd June, in three different sessions to listen to their queries and suggestions.
Academic, spiritual and value education. We stand for excellence and strive towards the best. As a result, we have a regular classes from 8:30 a.m. reading practice, classes up to 4 p.m. and followed by the special class up to 4:45 p.m. for weaker students and sports practice up to 5:30 p.m. Every week, each sector of all standard takes up the responsibility of conducting the school assembly, which starts with a prayer song, followed by prayer and birthday wishes. The assembly is conducted based on a particular theme. Every Monday, the national flag is hoisted by the management with talks. Every Wednesday, the outstanding house hoists their flag. Every Friday, the school flag is hoisted by the staff with a talk. Once in a week, clean classes trophy along with a packet of chocolate is awarded to the classroom, which is neat and clean. Besides that, to enable the communication, we have SMS system that helps the parents and teachers to be connected. We as religious priests and people of God do our best to inculcate the spirit of prayer, which is an integral part of our culture. Hence, 24th of every month, prayer services are held after the assembly. Holy Mass is celebrated on all first Fridays for Catholic students and teachers, and moral classes and seminars are organized for the non-Catholic students. The first hour of each day is allotted for value education and catechism classes, which guide the pupils to acquire the correct values and develop holistic attitude in order to achieve a harmonic blending of spiritual values and secular knowledge. Every week, Catholic students of a particular class meet Reverend Father Balraj Emmanuel for confession and counseling.
Achievements of the year 2019 to 2020. Academic performance. I am proud to announce the name of the students who projected our school as well as grown up and established school in a short span of time to their performance in the 6th Higher Secondary Board examination and the 9th SSLC Board exam. The 6th batch, comprising of 111 students, appeared for HSC examination and 37 boys passed with first class and 74 with second class. The pass percentage was 100%. Master S. Sudarshan of Well A scored 559 out of 600 and stood first in the school. Master P. Gokul of Well B scored 507 out of 600 and stood second. Master G. Ajay Khanna of 12D scored 436 out of 600 and stood third. All the 130 students who appeared for SSLC board examination passed with flying colors. The overall pass percentage was 99.9%. Master S. Tamilchandran scored 473 out of 500 and stood first in the school. Master M. Vedachalam scored 467 out of 500 and stood second. Master S. Sai Surya Narayanan scored 463 out of 500 and stood third. The academic performance of an institution is the yardstick for gauging stature in society. We take this opportunity to congratulate the students of their performance and best wishes for a bright future ahead. Hearty congrats to all the teachers of 10th and 12th who left no stone unturned to prepare them along in a special way to achieve this result. Teachers were trained to use the interactive smart board system. This year, the whole school is being educated through e-learning.
Animation and seminars. To keep the students and teachers updated, the school provides programs like seminars, workshops, and animation, which are of greater use to the students. Seminars. On 28, 2019, four staff members attended the seminar on the rules and regulations governing the human rights conducted by Reverend Father Valan at Arulodayam Ashramam at Katpadi. On 2-11-2019, the seminar for the 10th students by News 7 TV channel on the topic how to study and how to face the forthcoming board examination. On 7-11-2019, Mr. Aravind Vasudevan from Lions Club gave tips to handle examination, to how to be positive, time management and how to do smart studies for the students 10th and 12th. On 7-11-2019, 15 students of 12, accompanied by Mr. Joseph, attended a seminar on career guidance at Sunbeam School. On 10-11-2019, higher secondary staff participated in a seminar on textbook review of all subjects in Citadel at Chennai.
Spoken English. To excel in spoken English, each student is provided with printed sheet which is put into practice during the reading practice session. This year, we have appointed a special teacher, Mrs. Asha, for classes 1 to 5. 2 hours a week is allotted for each section of the class. On Thursdays, assembly is conducted by the spoken English unit guided by the teachers. Now and then, competitions are held in spoken English and winners are awarded with the certificates and medals. On 29th November 2019, Spoken English Exhibition was held in our school by the students of Standard 2 to 5. They were judged by the teachers of the English department. The winners were awarded and all the participants received participation certificates.
Bosco Band. 25 students from Standard 7th to Standard 10th headed by Master Nuski of Standard 10 are enrolled in this troupe under the able guidance of the bandmaster Mr. Selvam. This troupe has flourished a lot. During assembly, birthday celebration and other important functions of the school, they play the VIP call to honor the chief guest. On 8-11-2019, this troupe participated in the inter-school band competition at Muslim Higher Secondary School, Vellore and won the first place. They represented Vellore district in the state level competition
at SRM College, Tiruchi, escorted by Mr. Jaipal.
Robotics. Automatics introduce robotic classes for standard 4, 5, 6 this academic year. On 5-8-2019, Ms. P. Sridevi, Ms. T. Prabhavati handled classes every Thursday for 2 hours per class. 90 students are selected to participate in the state level competition called Robotica on 29th February. Clubs and functions. It is not enough that teach the students, but it is equally important that we elicit from what they possess. Hence, to enkindle the knowledge and enthusiasm of our students, we have introduced various academic clubs and sports clubs. Students are given an option to be part of any one academic club and 2 sports clubs.
Academic clubs. We have 10 academic clubs, namely Tamil Association, English Association, Bosco Science Club, Bosco Philatelic Club, National Cadet Corps, Junior Red Cross Scouts, Bosco Media Club, Bosco Leaders Club, and Bosco Social Club.
Science Club. On 15th October, in memory of Dr. APJ Abdul Kalam's birthday, Reverend Brother Anand, the headmaster of Don Bosco Higher Secondary School, inaugurated the science exhibition. 3 teachers from Auxilium Higher Secondary School, Mrs. Sangeeta, Mrs. Bhuneshwari, and Mrs. Ruby Priyanka, were invited to judge the exhibits. 150 members of Science Club from 3rd to 12th participated. The winners were awarded class-wise.
Scout. We have 40 students enrolled in the Scouts movement. There are 2 troops. Every Wednesday, the last hour is allotted for Scout, during which the Scoutmaster, Mr. Jaipal, teaches rules and regulation of Scout. September 27 to 29, 17 students along with the Scoutmaster, Mr. Jaipal, attended 3 days camp at Polo Don Bosco for training to receive the Governor Award.
NSS. 25 students of our 11th standard are enrolled in NSS. They help out us in various activities of the school. They keep the surroundings clean and tidy. They plant saplings and help out during major functions of the school, guided by Mr. Vijay, the NSS master.
NCC. Under the able guidance of ANO Mr. Jay Kishnan, NCC functions throughout the year. Every year, 25 students are selected from Standard 7 and formally enrolled in NCC only in the 8th standard. Total number of cadets, 50. The first year comprises of 25 cadets of Standard 8. The second year comprises of 25 cadets of Standard 9. Every Wednesday evening and Friday morning, they have parade in our school campus. On 21st June, 50 cadets participated in yoga on the International Yoga Day at VIT College. On 26-6-2019, International Day Against Drug Abuse, a seminar was conducted for the cadets by the battalion head, and later 50 NCC cadets took part in the rally. On 12-7-2019, 50 NCC cadets participated in Swachh Bharat Rally. On 1-10-2019, 15 cadets participated in the Combined Annual Training Camp at Veltech Engineering College, Avadi. From 11 to 22nd November, 4 cadets, namely V. Vignesh, S. Sanjay, A. Deva Prasad and S. V. Yogeshwar, attended National Integrated Camp at Tanjavur and Nagarkoil. Cadet V. Vignesh was awarded gold medal in firing and adjudged as selfless, dedicated and committed cadet in the Talsanic firing. 28-1-2020, 25 cadets of Standard 9 attended A certificate exam at Uri's Higher Secondary School. is a saying like every other Salesian school. Our school is also known for its excellence in sports. The following clubs are functioning in our school. They are DB football, basketball, table tennis, and indoor games like chess and carrom are the parts of our sports club. All students are advised to choose at least one club. The 14th annual meet took place on 3rd August 2019. Our former principal, Reverend Father K.J. Arvidas, and Mr. Perumal of Good Leather and DVAC President were the chief guests.
Achievements in sports. Athletics, boys, juniors. Zonal meet at VIT on 5th September. The result were as follows. P.J. Terry Paxton, zonal winner, 100 meters and 80 meters. 100 meters district first. Represented the Vellore district in state level competition. Zonal level. E. Nitish Kumar, 80 meters hurdle bronze. A. Shaktivel, discus and high jump gold. R. Arun, 600 meters silver. Terry Devaprasad and Kotesh E. Nitish, relay 4x100 silver seniors. S. Kamesh, 1500 meters silver. Thomas Robinson, short put silver. Abhinesh, triple jump bronze. District Open under 14. E. Nitish Kumar, short put gold. Terry Paxton, short put silver. R. Arun, 600 meters bronze. 4x100 meters relay under 14 silver. 4x100 meters relay under 17 bronze. 4x100 meters relay under 19 bronze. 4x400 meters relay under 19 bronze.
Athletic girls, zonal level athletic meet at Government Boys Higher Secondary School, Katpadi was held on 4th September. The results were as follows. Sangeeta, discus, under 14 first place. Sonia, discus, under 14 first place. 600 meters, under 14 first place. Yes, Sweta, 800 meters, under 17 second place. 400 meters, under 17 second place. V. Sirisha, long jump, under 14, 3rd place. G. Shweta, short put, under 14, 3rd place. Relay team, Sonia, Sirisha, Kirtika, R. Divyashri, 1st place.
Basketball girls, under 14, zonal runners, under 17, zonal winners, division and district champions, participated in state level at Madurai, winners of Rajeshwari Trophy continuously for 3 years. Basketball boys, under 14 and 17 Vellore district champions, under 14 will be participating in state level tournament at Erode, runners of Rajeshwari Trophy.
Games, chess, 8-8-2019 zonal level chess tournament. V. Lekha Sri standard second day zonal division and district champion. Sri Lakshmi standard 7th zonal division and district champion, selected for state level participation at Erode. Karam, Sweta and Sangeeta of standard 10th zonal winners. Karate, 13-8-2019 Tamil Nadu state championship in karate was held at Nathan Mahal Vellore. P. Dinesh of standard 7th C, 1st place. Silambam, first national Silambam championship took place at Coimbatore. Bhavana of 7th A participated in national level Ottrai Sural and Irattai Sural competition and received gold medals. In Ottrai Kombu competition, silver medal. In sparring, gold medal. On 12-1-2020, World Silambam Association conducted competition at Sutuvachari and T. Vigneshwaran secured gold in Ottrai Kombu and R. Loganathan secured bronze.
Games, football, under 14 boys, runners in zonal match, winners in Velamal Inter-School Football Tournament. Under 17 boys, 15-8-2019, runners in Independence Football Inter-School Tournament, 5-10-2019, winner in zonal, 6-11-2019, winners in Revenue District Tournament, 15-11-2019, runners in Srishti Inter-School Football Tournament, 23rd and 24th November, winners in Rajeshwari Memorial Football Tournament, January 18, winners of inter-school football tournament at Orcutt conducted by the Nehru Memorial Club. January 21st, winners of Rotary Club inter-school football tournament. They enter quarter-final in school state championship, defeating Sivagangai and Theni district at Madurai.
Extracurricular activities. We must open the doors of opportunity and we must equip our pupils to walk through these doors. To develop the talents of children, a number of opportunities and facilities are provided. The spirit of creativity and innovativeness are brought out through various co-curricular activities, drawing, painting, craftwork, dancing, singing and robotics. We also celebrate in a fitting manner the important feast and memorable events during the year with cultural program. 12-6-2019. All the students took oath to eradicate child labor. 21-6-2019. Yoga Day was observed wherein under the guidance of Mr. Suresh Kumar, Standard 9 and 10 students performed yoga. 6-7-2019. Investiture ceremony took place. Former Rector and Correspondent Reverend Father Viakulam Michael and former Principal Reverend Father Arogya Das were the chief guest. 15-7-2019. Kamran's birthday was celebrated. 19-7-2019. Reverend Father Francis Sundar, Rector and Correspondent, birthday was celebrated. 26-7-2019. Retreat for Standard 9 at Katpadi.
15-8-2019, 73rd Independence Day celebration. 28-8-2019, extraordinary visitation by Reverend Father Maria Arokim Kanaga, Regional Superior of South India. 5-9-2019, Teachers Day was celebrated with great enthusiasm and joy by the students to show their gratitude to their teachers. 8-9-2019, extraordinary visitation by Reverend Father Angel Fernandez, SDB, the Rector Major and 10th successor of Don Bosco. 18-10-2019, Dengue Fever Awareness Program was conducted and students went on a rally. Every term, Nilavembu Kashayam is served to the whole school for 4 continuous days to prevent the fever.
On 10-10-2019, Charity Day was celebrated by staff and students who put up various stalls. They collected money worth of rupees 2 lakhs and 30,000 which was donated to Don Bosco Matriculation and Secondary School at Nedungadu in Karaikal for the renovation of the infrastructure and scholarship. On 8-11-2019, Fancy Dress Competition for Nursery Section was conducted. On 14-11-2019, Children's Day Celebration took place. The students from each standard were chosen to be the chief guest and they were honored by Reverend Father Rector and other staff members. Cultural show was put up by the staff to entertain the children. On 18-11-2019, Sai Surya Narayana, Sam Akash and Tamil Selvan of Standard 11th B took part in the quiz competition conducted by the Southern Railway State Bharat Scouts and Guides at Railway Institute, Katpadi. They were declared the winners.
21-12-2019 Christmas celebration for students took place. Standard 1 to 5 students conducted the program and all the students were given gift and sweet. 21-12-2019 Family Christmas celebration took place in our school premises. Teachers conducted the program and each family was given a gift and dinner was provided for all by the management. 6-1-2020 Reverend Father Paldrak's birthday celebration. 11-1-2020 Pongal celebration by the Tamil department. Traditional games were played both by staffs and students. Later, students were given sugarcane and pongal. 13-1-2020, staff went on a one-day picnic to Jawad Hills. 31-1-2020, Don Bosco feast was celebrated. Excursion. 14th August, LKG, UKG went to Arulodayam Ashram at Katpadi for one-day picnic. 22nd August, 10, 11, 12 standard students were taken on an excursion to Ooty and Black Thunder.
I will give thanks to you, Lord, with all my heart. I will tell of your wonderful deeds. A word of gratitude to all who made this report happen. Coming together is a beginning. Keeping together is progress. Working together is success. I deeply thank our Heavenly Father, Blessed Mother Mary, St. John Bosco, and our chief guest through A. Shanmugasundaram. I am grateful to Reverend Father Francis Sundar SDB, the rector and correspondent, for being the sole force and motivator. I extend my thanks to all other members of Salesian community. Sincere thanks to all the staff members, in a special way to Mrs. Prema Rajendran, our vice principal, and non-teaching staff. Thanks to the DBSC president, Mr. Perumal, and all the volunteers, PTA executive members, fathers, sisters, brothers, and well-wishers for guidance and trust and ceaseless support. I thank God the Almighty for His showers of blessings and everlasting grace on our school, which will help us to march triumphantly, adding glory and honor. Wish you all an enjoyable evening. Thank you, and God bless you.